The local insurance industry has been associated with mistrust and mismanagement, with incidents of fraudulent claims and widespread losses leading to the collapse of a number of companies, especially motor vehicle underwriters. Takaful Insurance intends to change this perception by fusing what it terms ethical risk management with a community-based approach and a strong financial base.
This is a product based on certain ethical fundamental principles. That is honesty, sincerity, and trust, and so on, with reduced moral hazard.
The service will operate on a model which is very similar to Islamic banking and what small investment groups, commonly referred to as chamas, use to grow their assets for increased returns, and is based on the trust and common purpose of group members.
What we are presenting is a model for people to come together, put money in a pool, and carry their own risks on their shoulders.
In contrast to conventional insurance, members of Takaful will be able to enjoy returns from surplus funds in their risk fund, effectively allowing them to benefit from the 560 billion shilling strong Islamic insurance industry. Kenya will be the first country in East and Central Africa to offer the Sharia-compliant Takaful insurance service. Wanjiru Gaitho, Citizen Business.